How's it going, everybody? Lance Cassidy back, and we're here for our second GoldenEye X fully playable solo mission, the Frigate Lafayette. And I will say that if you want to play this, there are a few N64 emulators that have an issue rendering sky in levels like this. So for this one, I am using Mupin 64++, and I think I am using Rice's video plugin 6.1.1. So that way, if you want to know how to get this set up to work, there you go. Objectives: rescue hostages, disarm bridge bomb, disarm engine room bomb, plant tracking bug on helicopter. Oh, by the way, if you haven't seen my first one, go back and watch the, okay, we're still having a few graphics issues here. Go back and watch the playthrough of Silo for GoldenEye X. It'll explain a little bit more about what this is, because I'm not going through it again. Get off of here! Son of a bitch, what the fuck? What? How'd my pitch get reversed again? Thought I fixed that. Alright. Oh, right, because I'm playing on Mupin and not Project 64. Gotcha. Alright, this is gonna be fun. With guards having different reaction times and whatnot. I really wonder how rescuing hostages is gonna go in this. Like, you would think that with guards being able to hear better, and knowing that I just, like, went after somebody. Gotcha! Ah, fuck, I shot the hostage. This isn't speed, you don't shoot the hostage. Guard trying to ambush me there. Alright, I've got to be very careful about doing this now. Stealth is not guaranteed. I am interested to see how they handled the bombs, because I did read through the, the post, fuck, it crashed. Now, thankfully, they had to stop and load their weapons. Otherwise, that could have been a problem for me. And finally, that guard actually turns and shoots at you instead of running along a seemingly really random guard path. Okay, cool. Cleared that room out. Oh shit! I've got a clear shot. There's someone here. Okay, so far the hostages are not any different. Gotcha. I really fully expected that to make this harder, the hostage guards would have better reaction time. Oh, I forgot they can see over rails now! There's no being stealthy here. Oh, that means the guard... Oh. That means the guard off in the corner down in the engine room can see me. I gotta be careful how I do this. I think I got it, though. Son of a whore! I'm dead. No, I'm not. I haven't seen a thing that says hostage executed, so I'm assuming I'm in the clear. And they're still firing at me. Oh, God. Whoa. Well, I think the hostage did get killed. Maybe he just got knocked out. Well, that's funny. I'll never let go, Jack. Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, I got enough hostages out of here that I think I'm okay. That was objective one, right? Alright, bomb time. Because it should actually be on a timer instead of just a point-and-click thing. Nope. And more random voiceovers. Oh, also, I forgot to mention, I do like how they have the beta doors in here with the keep clear sign on them. That's a really nice touch. And more graphical issues. The helicopter does not have its, propellers. Alright, only thing left to do is get that engine room or bridge bomb.
There's someone here.
Actually, I need to do this. I'm doing this the wrong way. Go back around. Well, I just killed the hostage. Doesn't matter, I already got objective one. And some completely useless body armor now. Bomb diffuser is what I want, dork.
Hi, what can I do for you?
That should spoil their fireworks. Again, I don't know why the random voiceovers are on here. Maybe it's just something that couldn't be helped because of the way Perfect Dark is programmed. But either way, that was the frigate Lafayette. So not too much has changed there, really. But I love these improvements. It makes GoldenEye feel like the same game, and yet completely different, having all these modifications, like the blood and the reloading animations and the screaming guards. It's just... I'm kind of fanboying out here, so I really don't have a whole lot of words. But we got one more level to get to, so if you enjoyed this one, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Also, hit those links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and please support this channel on Patreon. And it goes without saying, but please head on over to GoldenEyeVault.com and support the GoldenEye X project, because I really cannot wait to have a complete, fully playable campaign mode on this. God, it's going to be awesome. Although Control is probably going to be a bitch trying to protect Natalia with guards shooting over railings. I don't know how they'll manage that one. Yeah. That's all I got. Lance Cassidy, signing off.